Alright guys, we're very happy to announce that we published My Daily Routine in Korean. This is a book that is significantly smaller compared to our grammar textbook and our workbooks and other types of books that we have. And as you can see, it is very, very portable. It's light, it's thin, and it's got really a lot of really cute illustrations. So let me introduce to you My Daily Routine in Korean with this look inside video. So, the grammar textbook out of the way. This is what the book looks like, and it says 매일 하는 동작을 한국어로. So you can talk about your daily actions, the things that you do, your activities that you do every day in Korean. Learn to describe your everyday actions through convenient illustrations. If you look at the table of contents, you see that these illustrations and the book itself is divided into 32 categories, all the way from sleeping, waking up, and showering to, well, marriage, birthday, and moving. And this is basically a picture dictionary. You can carry it with you in your bag, and you can just use it as a dictionary. You can go from one, like category one, unit one, to all the way down to unit 32 and try to learn the words, or you can look up words like this illustration is doing. Here, we have an index of all the expressions that we have in this book. And if you go into the book, you can see that each unit is usually divided into two illustrations. So let's talk about this page right here, showering. So, you know, when you're taking a shower, there are many things that you do. Well, this is actually not the first page of this unit. So you can learn how to talk about, well, the water pressure of your shower is not strong or strong, or to lather up or put some soap on your body. Do you know how to say those things? Well, you can learn with this book. And also, for example, you can learn how to say to wear glasses, put on your glasses, or to lose your glasses, or how your glasses are too loose. You can learn how to say those things with these illustrations as well as with this list. And these illustrations will help you visualize these phrases and expressions. And rather than just giving you a pile of words and expressions and information, we believe that what is really important in motivating you to learn the Korean language is making it fun. So we've added humor to many of these illustrations. So yeah, these are really, really pretty. I personally really like them. And like you've seen earlier, this is a really light and easy to carry book. It is available for $14 on our online bookstore at mykoreanstore.com, which you can visit right here, you know, by clicking it if you're on YouTube. And it's of course available for international shipping. And while you're on our online store, please look at our other books and ebooks as well as audiobooks. And well, thank you for watching. I will see you in the next video. 감사합니다. Bye bye.